Namaskar students, in this video we will discuss some conceptual problems, right? Our first question is, an object M is first positively charged and then it is negatively charged, then arrange M, M plus and M minus in ascending order of mass. Okay, now from object M, when some electrons are removed, then it acquires positive charge, so its mass decreases. When M is given some electrons, then its mass increases. So ascending order of mass is M plus is less than M is less than M minus, right? It is your answer. Now next question, a positively charged object A attracts object B, then what can be predicted about charge of object B? Option A, B is positively charged, B is negatively charged, B is neutral. Option D, either negatively charged or neutral, right? So our answer is, it is either negatively charged or neutral. Why? Because when A is positive, B is negative. You know, opposite charges, that is unlike charges, attract each other. So attraction takes place. But in case when B is neutral, and in this case also A attracts B due to induction. Because in induction, opposite nature of charge is induced. So A attracts B. So our answer is B may be negatively charged or neutral, right? Now next question, which one is confirmed surest test of electrification? Option A, only attraction. Option B, only repulsion. Option C, both attraction and repulsion. Option D, none. Right? Think of it, ki which one is confirmed test of electrification. Here, electrification means to test either a given object is charged or uncharged. Right? So your answer is only repulsion, because repulsion takes place if and only if both the objects are lightly charged, but attraction may take place between two charged objects and a charged object and uncharged object also, right? So attraction may take place between a charged an uncharged object and two unlikely charged objects. But repulsion takes place if both the objects are likely charged. So repulsion is the confirmed test of electrification. Okay, now next question. Is it possible that whole charge of an object A be completely transferred to another object? If yes, then mention the condition. Okay, yes, it is possible. In which case, when this object A is placed inside a hollow conductor B, and then connected with a wire. In this case, whole charge of object A is transferred to conductor B. Why? Because charge given to a conductor lie at outer surface. So when A is connected with a wire with B, then its whole charge is transferred to B and lie at outer surface of B. In this way, we can transfer whole charge of object A to object B. Okay. Now next question, calculate total number of electrons linked with 1 coulomb charge. Calculate total number of electrons associated with 1 coulomb charge. You are given charge Q, 1 coulomb. You have to find out number of electrons in 1 coulomb charge, yani N. You know Q equals to N. So N equals to Q upon E. Q is 1. E 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19. Solve it out. 6.25 into 10 raised to power 18. Number of electrons. It is very large number.